I don't think it's a very good idea because it's a way for like students like me and all my friends and stuff to go together and do something fun with each other. And like with the ski club, like I'm the head of it, and that gives me something to do else, like to put my time and effort into other than work and school. And it's something that I like and I want to do. And like it's fun to go places with your friends and just have adventures and try new things all the time. It's not gonna be very good for the students, I think, because like it gives them something to push towards. Like with us, we have to have good grades in order to go on any of our trips and stuff. And it gives us something to work towards because like we all say that's one of the best parts of that about winter is going up to the mountains with our friends.
All the other ones.
I definitely don't like it because I feel like ski club is like an important time in our life to go to various ski resorts and go shredding the gnar. And I feel like without that, then life becomes boring. So we need those clubs to spice things up a little bit. And without a spice in a dish, the dish is just bland. So that makes life bland. I don't think they're gonna react good. I think it's gonna like blow up in the faces, but.
Well, considering I just got out of government, I think that this is a violation of our First Amendment because we have the freedom to assemble and the freedom of speech. Also, I think it's just kind of is a bad thing for the people who aren't involved in things like football or volleyball, whatever, like sports. It gives them something to do, and I don't know. It's just a good extracurricular activity, and I really love ski club, so I'm super sad to see it go. I think that there'll be lots of repercussions from the people, different, because especially if they're getting rid of more than just ski club, I think everyone will be upset about it.